Hello, all friends. Today we will provide very important information. Don't skip it.
2024 Hyundai Ioniq 5 and Ioniq 6 active air flap system function.
There are features in the Hyundai Ioniq 5 and Ioniq 6 electric vehicles that few people are aware of. However, this property is critical for battery components. The active air flap system is this feature.
The active air flap system is an air opening that can automatically open and close. It can be found on the front bumper of the Ioniq 5 and Ioniq 6. When the battery temperature rises sufficiently, the active air flap mechanism will activate.
Excessive heat is the primary enemy of batteries, and it must be eliminated immediately in order to sustain their longevity. One method is to use the active air flap, which is available on both the Ioniq 5 and Ioniq 6.
The mechanism will automatically open to allow air to travel to the vehicle's bottom, where the battery is located. Apart from while the car is driving, the active air flap will open when charging at a charging station.
When an electric vehicle is charged with a rapid charging or super fast charging station, the interior temperature of the battery might rise dramatically.
As a result, if you put it into a 200 kilowatts charging station, the active air flap will undoubtedly open, drawing air in from the outside and directing it to the battery.
Thanks for watching this video. For other interesting information, don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe.